Welcome back. Seems the last test. The last test didn't go so well. I'm terribly, terribly sorry about that. I hope you know. It's not our intention to hurt you. Quite the opposite. We want to help. We just don't know how. We've moved you to the cylindrical chamber to run some more tests. I hope this is okay. We need to be able to figure out what is safe for you. Unfortunately, there can be some side effects to figure those things out. So, forgive me for how that last one went. If at any point these tests cause you discomfort, pain, any kind of negative reaction, raise an appendage, and I will cease the test immediately. All right. I've gotten my notes here. Established, you can at least understand most spoken languages. Surprisingly, it seems you've done your research more than we've done ours. So, we'll be sticking with the human language English today, if that helps. It's my native tongue, so I will be best able to communicate you in this manner. I hope that is sufficient. Good. Good, I'm glad to hear that. All right. For both of our sakes, we unfortunately Unfortunately, the glass we must keep between us, but don't think for one second that I don't wish to. Remove it. It's just I wish it was different. All right. Well, would you say you're in good health at the moment? For yes, two for no. And if you do a rapid succession of blinking, I'll know to discount whatever that answer is. Alright. Good. Marvelous. Thank you. So the question, would you consider yourself? Anything at all that ails you at the moment? Interesting. And is that common? Would you be okay if I shined a light in your eyes? Or would that be too harsh? Too distracting? Good. Thank you. It just looks like. Apologies if there's a glare. The glass, you know. Alright. Here we go. I know I'm rather close. I hope that's all. You say your eyes are functioning as normal. Functioning as normal. Functioning as normal. Interesting. Do me a favor and don't look at me. Only the light. I wouldn't want to cause you pain. Mm-hmm.